Lie down on the ground with your palms touching the back of your head. Your knees must be bent and your feet must be hip width apart. This is your starting position. Now push your head and neck forward such that your abdominals get into a contracted position and your shoulder blades are slightly lifted off the floor. Wait for a moment's pause and go back to the starting position. Remember to breathe out when you push yourself forward and breathe in when you go back. Continue the movement for the required number of repetitions. Repeat the movement slowly in order to get the maximum impact.